What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will walk you through the process of switching Discord accounts on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. With the current version of Discord Mobile, at the time of recording this video, it doesn't support direct account switching like the desktop version. So we need to log out from the current account and then log back in with the account we want to use. While it might seem like a minor inconvenience, it's a pretty straightforward process. Open the Discord app on your mobile device. Tap on your profile picture, which you'll find on the bottom right corner of the screen. This takes you to the User Settings menu. Before proceeding, if you're concerned about losing any unsaved data or drafts, make sure to save them first. Once you're in the User Settings, scroll down to find the red Logout button. Tap on it. A confirmation window will appear. Ensure you remember your login credentials before logging out. Now you've successfully logged out from your Discord account. To log in to a different account, simply tap on Login on the welcome screen. Enter the login credentials for the account you want to switch to and hit the Login button. It's important to note that Discord allows you to be logged in with one account at a time on a device. So, if you want to frequently switch between accounts, consider using a password manager to safely store and retrieve your login information. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.